Hey YouTubers, my name is Mauro Peters. Today I play the first mission of the Grand Theft Auto 4. I hope you like this. Please give thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Have fun.
Daddy's back, you bitches!
Hello!
Daddy's
Talk
back, you
me,
bitches!
Follow
me! Dave, come on!
Nero!
Come on!
Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we dock.
Let's go.
Here, pass me that. Oh yeah! There she is! Liberty City!
Yeah.
You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house, live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh yeah?
Yes, he's got the love. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me in these wild emails, and after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig, and I spent the next 7 months with you fine people, and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. So I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
What?
Good to see you, man. What? You forget our language?
Capusi? Maybe a little. I've been here 10 years. You could speak English. Remember, we learned off the English girls with the big...
A little. I'm not so good.
You'll be fine. Better than my Serbian. Ah! So good to see you, cousin. I can't believe you made it. Shit. I have to tell you, I had quite a night last night. 2 women. The land of opportunity. Ah, I've made it.
Oh.
Shit, man, I'm still a touch drunk.
A touch?
My cousin is here!
Oh,
we got to rule the world!
Come on, relax.
Whatever, buddy. Just take over the world someplace else,
yeah,
all right?
Yeah, buddy.
You're in the goddamn world.
Screw you! Screw you all! My cousin is here, Nico Bellic! He's the fucking man, bitches!
Roman, come on, let's go. To the mansion, huh?
Yes, the mansion! Maybe you should drive.
Oh, maybe I should.
Okay.
Hey, is this a cab? Where's the sports car?
It's in the shop. Come on!
Okay, let's go!
Last third place on Mohawk.
For the really
He's
first
just
time.
Up the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
GTA 5, 4, sorry. Grand Theft Auto 4, yeah. The good old times.
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorists!
What?
Terrorists! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges. Wow. So good. You without the visa, ooh. I would stay in Broker.
This fucking is a very long time beach. Ago.
Everyone like us does. Nico, you ever had two women at once? That is my camp depot, cousin. It is where I make all the money. Four big titties to be playing with? Mr. Samda, che umreti, io teachi you right, chovice.
De mogu de kaji, da imam.
Cousin, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
Wow.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me.
All right, I follow you.
Come in! Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours. Got him! Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, cousin, it's so good to see you. Oh, shit. Well, I need to change anyway. So.
So, you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here, and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best pets.
Screw you idiot.
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
But here, all I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well, not take over the world, but do okay. Now maybe I have this. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Why you leave home after all this time? First I hear you are running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you joined the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Ooh, mystery man. Strange and exotic sailor. What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, it's nothing like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Roman? Roman! Ah! Are you sleeping, you fat
no,
fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit, I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift.
Stop!
Oh, Jesus, tastes like a rat shot in it. Nico, jeez. I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office.
What
it's easy. Out
about?
The door, turn left, then the first left of the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco Street. It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible motors. Nico, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you. Oh, damn. Yes, Vlad, sorry. No, forgive me, okay? No, please don't cut my cock off, eh? Okay, but... Yes? Okay.
Please give thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. See you next time. Ciao.